I put makeup and panties on my bedroom dresser. Think about the